Alright, so today is the day of the total solar eclipse here in Ohio, all throughout most of the U.S. over here on the East Coast, Midwest, and yeah, it's 11 o'clock in the morning, and look at the skies. You can even hear the birds chirping. Let's look at the sun. What it looks like on a day of the eclipse. Yeah.
Oh, it's so bright. Oh, how did the ball go there?
Because I put it there. Well, I didn't put it there. I put it in the car. I put it in the car. Right there. Right?
There you go.
Alright. I don't know where to put this.
Well, why don't you put them in the trunk or in the car? That way you can have them. Because it's going to keep changing over the next hour. It'll get little by little, you can see the moon more and more.
Yeah, get it. You're gonna have to take the suction cup off. Oh, if you look around, it's starting to get really dark. Thank you. Whoa, it's starting to get really dark out. Oh man, it's about to happen. It is getting colder. Oh man. What time is it?
3:10.
It's about to be totality. Less than that, I'd give it about. Look at the fence, look at the trees in the ground. It's getting really, really dark. Can you record the light this? Just like kind of glance out, like. Okay. You were right on them.
Cameras pick up so much good fucking.
Oh my god.
The light. It's almost there. Look how dark it is.
Oh wow, it's there. It's there.
You don't have to have to. It's so cold.
It looks like it's like at like 9 at night.
That is so awesome. You guys can take pictures of
look at that picture again.
Yeah, I'm
I like that one even better. Look.
Hold on 1 second, mamas. I'm just trying to get this down.
That was fucking awesome.
That's a really good picture. That was an amazing scene when the moon completely covered the sun. Oh my God, that was so beautiful. Enjoy it, you guys. The next one that's gonna happen, that won't happen until the year 2099.
In Toledo.
Yeah, in Toledo, or yeah, in this area. Guys over here, look what they're promoting as the eclipse is going on. Look, check this out. I know it's backwards. Free weed, house of dank, shop OD, shop HOD.com. They could not have that's the best time to promote something in the air. Free weed. The sun looks like it's back. Look how strong the sun is. Oh my God. Let me put this lens back on. But in reality, look at how much of the sun is actually showing. Versus what it looks like without a lens. That's how strong the sun is. I thought that was the coolest thing ever. You could look right into the direction of the sun, and then you could see like the little rainbow colors coming out from around the moon. How much of the sun shows versus how much is actually showing. That's what amazes me right there. With the solar glasses, it looks like a little itty bitty smile, but then when you take the glasses off, look at that. It looks like a full sun. That sun, I don't understand how that sun has survived so long, and it's just a ball of flames. It's just a ball of flames, and it just keeps going and going. And that's all we see through the lens right there, through the solar glasses. And look, that's amazing. Look at that. Now it's starting to look like a little quarter of a moon again. Thank you. Hello, son.
Welcome back.
Welcome back from your nap. You said what? That's the funniest thing ever. The sun just got mooned. What'd you say, Mama?
I can't post it on Facebook, but something happened.
Oh, wow. She doesn't watch the news at all, huh?
Aw.
Huh? You gotta see what I do with my glasses. Yep. Just so that way I can have a. My finger, you'll have to see what I'm doing. Don't hit that car. What? And it looks like it's the sun is about to be almost all the way full. It's like 85% full now. With the glasses on, it's like it's barely any sun coming.